I grew up in Europe watching Ken being one of the pioneers in drifting over here, and he's done really well, but over the last couple of years, he's been struggling a little bit putting it all together. But I've never had a doubt in my mind that Ken is a fantastic natural driver, and for him to put it all together in the last race, that was fantastic and probably one of the absolutely best chase runs I've seen. So hats off to Ken. Keep it going. I want to see you in the final and take you down.
Yeah, Frederick's a great guy. I mean, he's super humble, down to earth. He's an extremely successful driver. Probably one of the best, if not the best, in Formula D. Watching him from the sidelines as a teammate, at first it was difficult. As the same Scion family driver, you obviously want to be successful as well, but he's had an extremely successful last couple of years, I want to say, multiple podiums, and we finally got our first podium with FRS just last round at Atlanta. So, as a driver and the same team, I'm feeling great that we're both, you know, in the top five in the standings for 2015 championship, but we're still in round three, so the future is still long. We have a lot more opportunity up ahead, and if we can flip that role and hopefully get that higher championship standing, and I will be pretty happy. But no, I'm definitely happy for his success, as well as the Papadakis Racing crew. And we have, you know, a few other similar platforms that are running in Formula Drift with Brian Turk and also Daijiro Yoshihara. As long as we can stay on top of them, or actually get on top of Ryan's standings first, and then keep that momentum going through the rest of the year, I think we'll be in a pretty good spot.